to all its members, while others are harmful to a specific group, in this case, the women. These harmful cultural practices against the female gender include female genital mutilation, any